Remembrance Day. My grandfather fought in World War II. My grandmother was a nurse in World War II. Today is November 11th. Today is Remembrance Day. Today we celebrate soldiers. Everyone wears a poppy. Poppies are red flowers. Poppies remind me of my grandparents. Poppies remind me of their sacrifice. At 11 a.m., there are 2 minutes of silence. People remember their friends and family. People recite the poem In Flanders Field. It is a sad poem. It helps us remember. Today we wish for peace in the world.